Okay. Chapter 15. All right, make your way to the summit. Basically, my contract only has limited internet data on my phone unless I pay. Oh, okay. But don't you connect to the your home internet? Or were you just out?
Their defenses are no joke.
That's right.
That's got to be their sanctuary.
Oh, yeah.
Ashley.
Okay, I think that was it. The data just run out? Oh, that's weird. Like when you're at home, you should connect to the Wi-Fi so it's not using your data on that, you know?
Ooh, you. Have the stench of battle on you, mate. Welcome.
Okay. Let's see. Oh, so we can sell the key card, this, that other knife.
Won't do you much good in the grave.
Now, if I repair this, will it be more? Can I sell it for more? Yeah, check in and see what it's connected to. Well, I'm not gonna repair it. I'm gonna just let it go. Okay. Okay, so the fighting knife, we can upgrade that.
Knife needs care, everyone. Easy
work. We needed that armor, man. Okay, so power, ammo capacity, rate of fire.
Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you right.
We'll probably do ammo. Oh, you know what? Shiny Bugatti ammo capacity, reload speed.
Try that on for size.
Ammo capacity, probably reload speed of that as well. Oh, durability of this.
A well-tuned weapon can make this kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. Come back anytime.
Okay. Yeah, make sure you're connected to Wi-Fi when you're at home. Oh, jeez. What the heck?
What was that?
Are they still behind that? Can I even shoot that thing? Oh, wait. They're shooting, they're helping. Oh, yeah.
I owe you one.
Ain't no way. There you go. I thought this guy was supposed to be taking care of him. There we go. Yeah, this is a crazy section. Okay. All right, some machine gun. Yeah, I'll do another flash grenade. A shot of Bugatti. All right, where am I going? Okay. Is there anything in here? Oh, nice. Oh, there's got to be something up here. Could I have used this? I could have. Nice. Okay. Oh,
I think that was my last one.
Well, okay. There we go.
What can I say? I never miss.
There you go.
Not bad at all.
Anybody else? Yep, there they are. Nice. I got some shoddy Bugatti shells from somewhere. First aid spray, nice. Nice, nice, nice. Did I miss anything down there? I don't think I did. Oh. Oh, they're gonna take that. Are we gonna have to? Okay, how do we do that? Let's see. Okay, I think we gotta go down here. Hey. Oh no.
Yes,
You know what? They should have been dead long before that. I don't know what's in here. Okay, I'm kind of over here a little bit. Why do I feel like there's somebody on my right? I gotta get rid of these things first. Look at them. There we go. Now watch me do my thing. Is he coming up the stairs? I think they are. Do I have shotty Bugatti shells? Ew. I just wonder, are they coming up the stairs? I feel like they are. What? See? Jeez. There you go. Okay, where are they at? Can I jump off of here? I can. There we go. All right. That worked. Ain't no way. He blew up this section, right? Come on this way, brethren. Oh, now you're just going back in there? Wow. I definitely need one of these. The rifle's working out a lot. Let me see, I think I can open this. Yeah. Okay, I think I need to go over there. Man, there's stuff I was missing. I think these can one-shot them at least. Those things are nasty. What? Oh my gosh. Like, how is it not killing them? Jeez. I don't know what's in here. Oh, nice. Rifle ammo. I need to get that guy who's at the top. Get him.
Shit, my body armor.
Cubierto! Jeez. What? Jeez. It's getting intense, man. All right, who else is around? Okay. Oh yeah, you're getting it.
I hate bugs.
Can I craft? Okay. Now, is there a way to get up there? I think I gotta jump down, actually. Of course. Oh no, the beast. I hear the beast. Oh, freak. Those things are so annoying. Jeez. Leon's not messing around? He's not. Okay, it's finally making that go up. Why do I feel like it's gonna be more crazies? Okay. I think there was, okay, yeah, there was definitely something over here. Nothing? Oh, there we go. Shot of Bugatti shells. Wait, okay, I can't combine that. Yeah, I haven't had shoddy Bugatti shells in a long time. I'm gonna try to save them if I can. Nice.
We get out of here. Drinks are on me. I know a good bar.
Yeah, if we get out of here. Oh, there was stuff on this on the left.
Yeah, keep your head down. Nice and slow.
Somebody's gonna blow him out of the sky.
What?
Oh, look at that thing. Oh, those things. Well, we should have known it was going to be that easy.
Mike!
Oh, dead. Unfort. Oh, look at this guy. Okay, we're obviously gonna be fighting those things.
I'll make sure you're the next voice.
Jeez. Okay, we got a sapphire. Dude, the reload speed is horrible on there. Okay, I think the merchant is around. Can we go down there? We can. I don't know if we should or not. I guess we will. Rip Mike? Yeah. Unfort. What's down here? A chest, nice. Oh yeah, give me that staff of royalties. Bones of the brethren. Bones of our brethren. Okay. It's in the files now. In the files. Okay. Dude, I've been working like crazy. What's that thing? Oh, it's nothing. Okay. I'm pretty sure the merchant, the blue medallions, okay. The cliffside ruins. There's one over there? Okay, there's one somewhere over here, I think. Oh, this way? Here it is. Okay. Should be this way. Yeah, it's out here somewhere. It's that way. Okay, that's like the ground. Oh, you know what? It's probably... Let's see what's up here first. We might be able to see it or something. Oh, nice. All right, can we see it from here? It might be underground. I feel like that's underground. But I don't think we could see it. Let me see if I could see it from the bottom there. I don't think I could have, but I didn't really look. Because it's like faded out, so I feel like it's not... You know, because it was faded. Yeah, so I think it's somewhere here. I feel like it's somewhere here where we can see it. Maybe not. It's definitely down on the bottom here. Oh, I'm not facing the right way. It's this way. It must be. Yeah, I don't think I can see it yet. All right, so we'll see what we can do here. With the merchant. I'm sure the merchant's gonna be in here somewhere. What the heck?
What the?
I don't like that. Nast. Clearly they're gonna pop out of there. Okay, the repairs were completed without issue since the facility was previously used for confinement. Since we don't run into any issues, the cooling system we plan, tolerance, to low temperatures. Okay. That's not good. Boy, there's probably something in that back room over there. I'm gonna get the shiny Bugatti out right now because I don't know what's going on with these things. Yep. 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 Shoot, I need the thermal. What can I?
Present for you.
I need the thermal to see it. Where that thing is. Oh my gosh. Okay, I think one of them's gone. my gosh. He's not still alive, is he? Yeah. Yo, what the heck, man? Yo. Okay. That is so annoying. Dude, I hate those. I hate... I'm dead. Oh my gosh. I can't see where those things are. Sorry. Oh my gosh. And I got no bullets left. Is there a different way to kill these things? I'm dead. I shouldn't have hit the bag. Would they have not have come out at all if I hadn't hit the bag? Oh, the biosensor let you see what's in there. Okay. So if we don't hit the bag, we should be all right, right? Like hit the bag with the bullet or just bumping into it. Let me put the sensor on. Okay, so there's one in there. Just stab the boxes. Okay. So you just gotta be like sneaky McSneak to get through here. Was there anything back there? Let me see. Magnum ammo. Okay, so I don't even think I need to go through here. But I'm gonna get this stuff, I guess. No! Ain't no way. Where's the part at? Oh, there it is. I'm dead. Let's see. Now that should have got it, right? No. My gosh, dude. How did I? I'm not even gonna go in there. I don't even care. I don't even care. I'm not even going in there. We need to go that way, though. How do we get out? There's stuff in there. Right, yeah, the thermoscope shows you where it is. I was shooting him in the, you know, in the scope, but the bullet wasn't, like, going through. Oh, how the heck do I get out of here? This door is not just, yeah, it's got one of those, yeah, that's a crank door. Maybe I do have to go over here. I don't see why I would, but. See, doesn't make any sense. And I can't even get out. I don't think. What the heck was that? Okay. So I can't get out? This is weird. There's gotta be something over here. Some crank or something. Oh, it's a valve in here. I didn't even see it though. Oh, you know what? That looks like it right there. It looks like it's over here. My gosh. Dude, I hate those things. Those regen things, I hate those the most. That is probably the worst thing I've ever encountered. Even Mr. X. Yeah, even over Mr. X. I hate that. I hate those even more. Okay. Oh, you know what? I can put some charms in that thing. I think. Oh, it's for selling only? No charms? Okay. Interesting. I do have one of those coins. Yeah, those things are horrible. I hate them. The grave.
A deal well struck.
Okay.
Molding a weapon to suit your specific. All right.
We need to.
It's a thing of beauty, isn't it?
I think we need to put the power up maybe in this, but. Dude, that reload. The reload time on something is just killing me here. This one. We might need to up the power. Shot a Bugatti. Ammo capacity, reload speed.
Care every once in a while. Could be the try that on for size. Give that the care it deserves, mate.
Man, 9,500.
That's good work. If I can say so much.
That was a lot to repair that armor, but we needed it. Rate of fire.
Your weapon, see how that feels, mate. Fellow like yourself should notice the difference right away.
We probably need more power on the
knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less.
It's gonna be a little bit stronger as well.
Like yourself should notice the difference right away.
Okay, we probably only do one more.
If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit.
Yeah, I'm gonna go rate of fire.
Try that on for size.
Now, would it be worth selling any,
I'll buy all
my- Yeah, the reload time is horrible on all of them. Now, would it be worth selling all of these or waiting till we get something to put it, or should we get two of these to put it in?
What's that?
One of these masks.
How have we procured?
I think we should get a mask.
You don't want to know, mate.
And then we can put these three in there, and then that'll be worth more, right? I think we should do that. Oh, I don't have much more to find? Okay, yeah, let's get this then.
You can't go wrong with that. Where would it? Pleasant travel.
Yeah, let's do this. At least it'll be, you know, three. You know, three different colors. $24K. That'll work. Oh, we might, you know what? Yeah, let's, I'll probably just sell all of this and then we can tune up more. Oh, we had three of those. That's 41K. Yeah. That works.
All my wares are in tip-top shape.
We could. Should we do grenades? Like the grenade recipe. Still an emerald to sell? Oh, nice.
Thank you.
70K? We could up the knife a little bit too. I don't know if, I don't think we need the case upgrade at this point. ...30% off. Should we get one of these? Like, the bolt thrower. No. Maybe one of the magnums? Blacktail. I'm not sure.
Time is money,
because we have magnum ammo. That's the only thing. We have magnum ammo. The blacktail seems like that'd be the best. What's this? Oh, that sniper. See, this uses magnum rounds. First aid is always good. Yeah, we should do that. Let's get some health. First aid spray.
I don't always have this in stock, stranger.
Okay. Maybe we'll just tune up some more stuff here.
Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. It's a thing of beauty.
That reload speed.
See how that feels, mate. A fella like yourself should know.
We're gonna max that out
right away.
Stingray reload speed. Shot a Bugatti.
Our craftsmanship demands no less. See how that feels, mate. A fella like yourself should notice the difference right away.
Ammo capacity. Yeah, let's do that.
This kind of work is about finesse, stranger.
Okay.
A little bit goes a long
way. I think we're good now.
You'll see.
We got four. Maybe I should get a yellow herb too,
herbs,
or gunpowder.
Kill a man,
I might get gunpowder. Gold token. I'm gonna get gunpowder.
An interesting choice.
Oh yeah, the health is maxed out. Yeah.
Of course. Anything else I can help you with? Come back. Any welcome.
Okay. Did we get? We didn't get ammo capacity on that. Okay. Okay. Let's use this. Some machine gun bullets. Rifle. Give me that rifle ammo. I really needed that. Okay, let's put the scope back on the... Okay. We're gonna need that for the, Wait, that's not the way to go. It's, I think it's this way. Oh, here we go. Look at that one up there. What the freak? Okay. You know what? I shouldn't have sold the red 9.
Next.
Okay. The first time. That's when I messed up. Look at him.
They keep coming.
Gotta use the environment. Okay. Ain't no way.
You're serious.
I hear that buzzard or whatever that thing is around. He's up there. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Okay, so I got that guy up top, I guess. Oh no. I don't even have shoddy Bugatti.
Sorry.
I didn't know he was still alive. No way. Okay, jeez. Oh, I hear a beast. He's in there, isn't he? I hear him. Yeah, you laugh when I sold that and bought the Magnum. Yeah, I had instant regret on that. Okay, I'm gonna have to go through there, I think. What's happening? What? I did not mean to do that. Those are annoying. They just come out of nowhere. Ay, ay, ay. You gotta play all you want, yeah. I took a chance, man. I took a chance. Gotta have a three, yeah. Yeah, they're definitely key. Am I not going in the right spot here? How do I get rid of this? I think I gotta go around it. Increase your maximum health. Yeah, I got max health already. think I can. Wow. This game is ruthless at times. Yeah, it's pretty bad. Oh, I'm at here again?
Almost there. Ashley, I'm coming.
All right, where did it go? Yeah, those things are very annoying. I'm gonna find out how to get through. That works. Oh, I did not mean to do that. Ain't no way.
They keep coming.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. There was a third one. I wonder, does that restore your health fully? Oh, you'll take the bugs over the regenerators? Yeah. 100%. Oh, I gotta do this again. I think. Yeah. I'll wait till they all pile up here.
Thank you.
Okay. Yeah, those bugs are something else, man. But the regenerators? Man. Those things are the worst thing in the game. He's still alive too? Ain't no way. Jeez. It's still alive too? Man. That's crazy. Shoddy Bugatti shells too. Okay, I'm sure I missed a lot here. Okay. Now clearly I had to go up here. I think I missed something in here. Oh, I think I was trying to go this way. And he was in the way. There we go. Yeah, he was in the way. Mm. Okay. I think we can get past that now. Is that smart? Putting it right there. Okay. Okay, it's doing an auto save. Oh, is she up there? Oh, here we go.
You have come, my child.
What do you want?
I simply wish to share this gift with as many as possible. A humble wish, don't you think? You see, we are all connected through the holy body. And now your flesh and bones, your very thoughts, are already one with us.
Bullshit.
Why do you reject serenity when you need only accept the sacred gift?
Oh boy.
Like she did.
Ah, yes, the time has come for this lamb to join our covenant.
How are we going to fight this?
And the sweet mercy they bring. Exalt all and let it be done.
Wow. Ada. Let's go. Oh, we gotta head to the laboratory, okay.
Damn it. Laboratory B. Looks like it's this way.
Okay, laboratory B. Well, at least we won't be fighting. Oh, no. Yeah, he's been through the ringer here. Oh.
I'm losing it.
Just keep going, man. Keep going. Man, who blocked the door? Yeah, he's going through it here. Wait. They're not really there. Oh no. You got it. This has to be a safe haven. All right. Yeah, there we go.
This time, it has to be different.
He's always trying to save somebody, too.
You go first.
No way. Like I told you, I'm gonna get you home safe.
Oh, he's doing a diagnosis? Oh, yeah, it's in there. Purge.
Here goes nothing.
Oy. Oh. Yeah. Eradicated. Oh, dead. GG's. We tried. Wow. That is a GG's.